Bate, your most accurate meteorologist using the only live Doppler radar. Live Super Doppler HD, keeping you safe under an umbrella of protection.
Welcome back, everyone. Hope you're having a wonderful Wednesday. Pretty shot of twilight out there, and what a comfortable day it was after such a chilly and snowy start. We're still in the 40s out there. West southwest winds at 10, 6 p.m., 41, 37 at 9 p.m., 7 a.m. temperature, 31 degrees. Satellite and radar quiet now. We had that sunshine throughout most of the day, some clouds moving on in, but you look to the north, some precipitation trying to get started in northern Iowa along and in behind a cold front. It's going to drop on through, kick up some snow and wind. It's going to be blustery tomorrow, and you'll notice falling temperatures throughout the day, considerably different than today. So future cast by 11 o'clock, bringing light snow up and through a northern Iowa. This will drop in overnight, a chance of light snow even here in the metro early morning through about 10 o'clock. Then it pushes on out, leaves us with some clouds, a little bit of clearing northwest. And then as we head into Friday, although a little cooler, it will be a day filled with sunshine out there. Right now, the snowfall amounts don't look that impressive, but if you're out early this morning, they obviously cause some problems out there. So tomorrow morning, once again, around a half inch, maybe a little less here in the metro. You head to the north, 8/10 Waterloo, 6/10 Fort Dodge. Would not be surprised to see a report of an inch or so up in northern Iowa. Traveling tomorrow, Minneapolis, 26 degrees, partly cloudy skies with gusty north winds. Now, Denver, a different story. Winter storm warnings tonight and early tomorrow, a high of only 19 degrees with 6 to 7 inches of snow and heavier snow in the mountains. Kansas City, mostly cloudy, 38. St. Louis tomorrow, 47 degrees, so they're still on the warm side of that system. Memphis, a very good chance of rain, 50 degrees. In Chicago, mostly cloudy skies and 40. Our forecast for tonight, it's going to take some time, but we'll dip down below the freezing mark with an overnight low at 30 degrees. This light snow will arrive well after midnight. Southwest winds at 3 to 5. Tomorrow, look for light snow early. We'll be out of here by mid-morning, 34 degrees. North winds are going to be blowing, though, at 15 to 25 miles an hour. Winter arrives 11:30 tonight, Central Time. Cold winds are blowing on Thursday. Friday, sunshine 33. And Saturday, temperatures at 37 degrees. No major snowmakers on the way. Christmas Day, 39. And then look next week. We bounce back up into the 40s Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday.
Well, that's good news.
If you want a white Christmas, your chances tonight, and you got to hope it sticks around.
Head north.
You think it will?
Way north.
It might. Temperatures, 30s, some sunshine. It'll have to hang on.